Hello dear students, I would like to welcome all my dear students to our online class teaching. This is subject Social Studies, 5th B1 and B2 ICSE. We are in lesson 10. What's the title students? Environmental Pollution. Lesson 10, Environmental Pollution. When we talk about environmental pollution, what do you ring in your mind? Yes, the pollution of the world. What are the things that pollute? We have air pollution, water pollution, and then we do have noise pollution. These are the things. Shall we see all these things very deeply? Okay, fine. Our environment consists of living and non-living things, like air, water, land, plants and animals. Our world have mixed peoples, like we have living things as well as non-living things. Over many years, human beings, what happened? They have carried out various activities to suit their... As I said, we have air pollution and we have water pollution. And we'll see how this pollution takes place and how these things affect the world. Humans have become the greatest threat to the environment. The harm caused to the environment is called pollution, because human beings, they produce lots of pollutions. So because of that, the world is becoming polluted. There are four main types of pollution. So there are main four types of pollutions are there. Shall we see what are that? Air pollution, water, land and noise pollution. First we will see air pollution. The mixing of harmful gases, dust, smoke and other particles in the air is called what? Air pollution. Whatever dust and gases are mixed in the air, they are forming what? Air pollution. So air pollution is caused due to the harmful gases, dust, smoke and other particles. Okay, because of this, what will happen? We have breathing problem. Breathing polluted air cause diseases. Next, what are the causes of air pollution? Because of air pollution, what are the things that affect us? Sandstorms, volcanic eruptions, forest fires and pollen from plants. And flowers and natural causes of air pollution. Because of air pollution, these are the things that happen, like forest fire, volcanic eruption, and then pollen from plants, flowers. This all happen because of air pollution. So because of the bad smoke, dust mixed in the air, that pollute our whole nation. Got it, students? Do you see these pictures? This is a picture of sandstorm, volcanic eruption, how volcanic eruption takes place, forest fire, smoke from factories, smoke from vehicles, bursting firecrackers. This all things makes what? Air. This all are polluting the air. And what will happen? Mainly we get more and we feel breathing problems. These are the things happen. However, are human made factors. Smoke, this all humans are the one polluting. Smoke from factories, vehicles, burning fuels, firecrackers, this pollute the air. This pollutants combined with natural distances for example, smoke, which is combination of smoke and fog. Because of fog and smoke, what happens? Smoke happens and it looks like a cloud and makes the air hazy. Means because of the fog and smoke, it looks like a full of white cloud. Actually, it is a air pollution. It is very harmful and causes breathing problems. Due to the air pollution, human beings face a problem of breathing. Air pollution also harm plants. Due to the presence of pollutants in the air, plants do not get enough nutrients. Because the air is polluted, the plants are not getting enough of nutrients. Got it? Their growth slows down. They become weak and eventually they die. Because of this air pollution, one of the reasons why trees are not very tall, they are short and they are not living longer. They are very weak. So air pollution must be avoided. The next one we'll see is water pollution. Water pollution, when harmful substances are discharged into water bodies, they cause what? They cause water pollution. Fresh water, salty water and underground water can get polluted. Why waters are being polluted? Because the wastages, the dirty things, they mixed with the water. So water get polluted. What are the causes of water pollution? Sometimes water pollution is caused by natural factors. How natural factors? For example, storms often cause soil and other particles to dissolve in water. Because of storm, the water during the rainy time or the storm time, the soil dissolve and mixed with the water. So water became pollutant. It cannot be used for drinking and cooking. Water pollution also caused by human activities. How? Humans also responsible for water pollution, because humans, we dump chemical waste from factories in the water bodies. Whatever the waste removed from factories like chemical waste, they are released to the water. So water is mixed with the chemical waste. Dumping household waste and untreated sewage in water bodies. Sometimes we use all kind of dirty water we use for house cleaning, house purpose, the wastage water, we throw it, right? That mix with water bodies and get water polluted. Bathing and washing clothes in rivers and lakes. We wash clothes mostly in the villages and olden people. They take bath and wash clothes in the rivers and lakes. So that water, soap water, dirty mixed with the lakes and rivers water. So they get polluted. The next one, leakage from oil tankers. Sometimes the tankers, when they go by ship, okay, or anywhere, that leakages are mixed in the water. So the water becomes full of oil. Water pollution is very harmful for plants, animals and humans, because plants also require water, animals also require water. We human being require more water. So without water we cannot survive. But if we take the dirty water, unclean water, we get what? Jaundice. Then we also face problem of gastroenteritis and typhoid. These are the diseases that cause because of drinking polluted or unclean water. So we have to keep our water bodies very, because of this the water bodies are corrupted. So we should take care of our water bodies and we should maintain clean water and we should use clean water for cooking, drinking, even to feed animals, pouring on plants. We have to use clean water and we should avoid making water polluted. Okay, students. The next one, if you see, land or soil pollution. Land pollution or soil pollution, we can call it. Got it? Land or soil gets polluted when harmful substances are released into it. Land can get polluted when harmful substances accumulate on it. Look at this picture. This is the example for water pollution. All the dirty water wastages are mixed with the water bodies. Okay, and then see, garbage lying on land causes soil pollution. Mixing all dirty things or wastage, garbage mixed with the soil, so that makes the soil to be polluted. These things we have to avoid. We should not put waste on the land anywhere as we like. We should maintain waste place. In the particular waste thing, dustbin or on the waste places, we have to throw the waste things. We should not throw anywhere as we like. If you keep your waste things anywhere, then it will mix with the soil and the soil will become pollutant. Got it? Because of soil pollution, what are the things that causes solid wastages such as garbage, refuse from forest and agriculture, refuse from mines. Pollution makes soil infertile. Because of all this pollution, the soil also become infertile. Fertile means we can grow well anything on the soil. Infertile means it makes the growth of the plants, anything grow on the soil, makes less. That is called infertile. It is also harms the organism living in the soil. Not only spoiling the soil, the organism like worms, what are the insects that live, bacteria that live in the soil, that also become pollutant. Got it? Okay, students. The next class, we will discuss about noise pollution. Today, we learned land or soil pollution. And then, we also discuss about water pollution. And then, we also revised about the important thing, air pollution. Got it? Three pollution we finished: air pollution, water pollution, land pollution. In the next class, we will discuss about noise pollution. Okay, this page number 69, you look at it, read and write by your own. Okay, thank you students for listening very carefully. Watch this video very carefully and learn lesson number 10. Have a nice day. Thank you all.